Okay, I waited for a while, so now it's bound.
All right, moment of truth. Let's see if I can actually do this. This is a little crazy. So there you go, guys. The smallest flipbook ever.